Hello, guys. It has been quite an adventure we have had with this series, hasn't it? And I know I've not been uploading consistently like I have been in the past, and that's just my bad. I've been super busy. But this is it. This is the end of the first part of the high school documentary, and don't worry, I will continue next year. For the next school year, junior year, and I'll do senior graduation, maybe. But yeah, that's it. It was really fun to make. I hope you all enjoyed it. I got some clips for you. And this is High School Documentary Season 2 Grand Finale, the movie. Hope you all enjoy it as much as I did. I'll keep uploading. But yeah. See ya.
When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. What time it feels? I'm high on your
All the good love. When we all alone.
I think
Mr.
Yates would feel about grabbing
chair. Damn, Adam's got the tunes, man.
Yeah.
I was tired of my lady.
We've
been together too long.
Where's Chase?
I don't know where.
A favorite song. So while she lay down and slept, I read the paper in bed. And in the bushel of columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like pina coladas, get caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain.
Blind man, right? He's gonna just go down the street with a stick, right?
Hey, he walked
this fish market, you know what I'm saying?
He's got into the deep
breath.
Woo!
Good morning, ladies!
You like that shit, man?
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man. You like that shit? Tell you what, my man on the
guitar.
Hey, cool on the drum. Hey, everybody's trying to run the mic. I tell you
all. Oh, these motherfuckers.
Hey,
said Colt 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn. singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bomb like Cheech and Chong. They sell tapes from here to Hong Kong.
So roll, roll, roll my joint.
Pick out the seeds and stems.
Feel high as hell at my DuPont gym. Skating on breaking rims. So roll, roll the 83
Cadillac Coupe de Ville.
If my tapes in my CDs just don't sell, I bet my caddy will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Pompeii. Well, Afro man walked through the white linen.
Houses went up for sale. Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan. I let her ride in my caddy because I didn't know her daddy was a leader of the Ku Klux Klan.
We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor. So long, I grew a fucking afro.
Then I fucked to the left, left, fucked to the right.
She stuck my dick till the shit turned white.
Thought to myself, she
got my ass looking like a zebra. I pulled the clothes and I was on my way to a daddy pulled up in a Chevrolet. So I ran, I jumped out the back window. But his head, he was waiting for the 2x4.
Oh, he beat me to the left, he beat me to the right.
The motherfucker whooped my ass all night. But I ain't mad at a precious dad. It's the best damn pussy I ever had. Got a weed and a bottle of wine. I'ma fuck that bitch just one more time.
4, 4, 5, 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need.
Come on,
we can go to the park after the dogs. Smoke that tumbleweed. And then the marijuana burn, we can take our turn. Singing them dirty rap songs.
Stop and hit the bomb like Cheech and Chong. It's a taste from here to Hong Kong.
So roll, roll, roll my truck. They got the seeds and stems. Then I as hell by DuPont Dems. Skating on taking ribs.
Come on.
So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. If I take some CDs just don't sell, I bet my caddy will.
Look, I met this lady in Hollywood. She had green hair, but damn, she looked good.
Took her to my house, cause she was fine.
But she woke that dick that was bigger than mine. I met this lady from Japan. Never made love with an African.
He chose her green hair.
Tell me that woman in the heart of Australia had big butt and big titties too.
So I hopped in her ass like a kangaroo.
See, I met this woman from Hawaii.
Stuck in her ass, he said, aye.
Lips was breakfast,
pussy was up. Her titties was another one with a Hawaiian punch. Girl sent his wife in the state of Kentucky. She said, I'm thinking if you just fuck me. Came in her mouth, it was a crisis.
I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices. Go 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. And at the marijuana bird, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong.
And wait a minute, that's from the Hong Kong.
Dolly Parton in Tennessee. Her titties were filled with Hennessy. That country music really drove me crazy. But I wrote that ass and said, yes, Miss Daisy. Met this lady in Oklahoma. Put that pussy in a coma. Met this lady in Michigan. I can't wait till I fuck that bitch again. Met a real black girl out of South Carolina. Fuck her, just turned to a white albino. Fuck this hooker in Iowa. I fucked the wrong kid, so I owe her. Fuck this girl down in Georgia.
Came in her mouth, man, I thought I told ya.
Met this stupid, sexy hoe. She just ran off the border of Mexico. Five young friends, said her name's Maria. I wrapped her up just like a hot tortilla. I wanna get married, but I can't afford it. I know I'ma cry when she get deported. No 4, 5, and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need.
Come on,
we go too far. Back to the house, smoke that tumbleweed. And as the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bomb like Cheech and Chong. It's a country from here to Hong Kong.
What?
So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, punch your palm bills. Skating on dating rims. Come on, so roll.
That's not OSHA safe.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her fingers on his palm in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Oh, I got the next song. I got the song.
Stop coming back to the rules and I hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? You break
Okay.
I was gonna play, you know that song, Bandit?
No. What are you playing? The fuck?
No. There you go.
Go ahead, bud.
Hermalock, touch my kite, bitch. No, grab it. I don't know why I said touch my kite. It's like saying touch my kids.
I don't want to. That does not look.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm recording. Go ahead.
Give me the nips, nigga. Give them nips! Give the nips! Give them to me!
We good?
He ripped up my cock! You have a whole bunch of belly button lit in there, bud?
Do I?
That's fucking disgusting. Now, that's foul.
You need to clean that out.
Who the fuck has belly button lint for real? I thought that shit was a mitt.
No.
Take care of your fucking belly button, nigga. Damn.
Here.
Don't whip me with that. That probably has a lot of sweat on it. I would rather not.
I dare you to throw it up on me.
No.
Good.
I ain't doing that shit, no.
Good, because that'd be very, very bad.
By the way, be careful, because if they look at the fucking shit, apparently another bus got in trouble for taking their shirts off.
Oh, no. Jaden's stripping again.
I was trying to figure out how I can put this on.
What do you mean I can't?
Like,
he did it already.
Tie it.
He's done it like twice throughout the school years.
Kitty covers, and then use the other part as your ties. Like, this is a tie, and then that part is a tie.
Make it a fucking apron.
Yeah.
Like one of those Greek. Oh, crop top. Okay, cool.
Sexy.
Damn.
Controversial.
Political. Existential.
Ecstasy?
Omniscient.
Omniscient,
yeah. Do I really know what that means? Not fucking really, actually.
Does anybody? Jaden.
What?
Do you know what that means?
Yes.
Omniscient.
What's it mean?
It means you know everything. You're all knowing.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I kind of knew that a little bit.
Oh, like,
not really.
Third person omniscient or some shit.
You know how I knew that? How I kind of connected it again? Are you recording me?
Yeah.
Here, get closer.
Damn.
I remember Ben 10, the fucking Omnitrix. It's the whole
grand fucking finale. And you got any
final vlog?
For this year, at least. For this year.
Final vlog of 2020. Well, I guess it happened in 2022. Final vlog of the 2022 school year.
The school year, yeah, that's right. Let's see if we can.
We should interview some people.
Okay.
No.
Why is it dead? Oh, wait, it's the last day of school.
That's true. There is not a single person that's even here.
Yep.
Bunch
of women.
You.
I don't know. It's all cool. Let's see if we can find anything.
Sir, do you like my crown?
I do like your crown.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm the king.
Does that make you the Burger King?
It does make me the Burger
King. I like your shirts as well.
Thank you.
Thanks. I have something that's not very school appropriate underneath, though.
Well, I'm glad that it's covered.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some people. Anton, it's final vlog of this year.
Come on, man.
Yeah, bust a jig.
Come on.
Bust a jig, you dirty.
You dirty what?
Why would you do this?
You asked the movie.
Slowly. You
my pussy stinks.
No.
Huh? Look
at your jeans.
What in the fuck is that?
What the f-
Bro, dude, he's got the apple bottom jeans and the boots with the fur.
I'm a little hard to take a picture.
Can I get a picture of you?
Yeah.
I want a picture of this guy. Burger King and this guy? Let me get a shirt off, bro.
This is fucking stupid, bro.
I got.
Love it. You can hit me too. I like this hat.
Alright.
Sarah.
God, we should film a
porno. I'm recording, it's fine.
Do you want to film a porno with these guys?
Yeah. They do look good.
They do.
Oh,
shit, Isaac's with the fucking McDonald's uniform.
Oh, yeah, you already know. We Steezy McDonald's.
What's his name?
What? What's your name?
Oh, yo, my name's Fletcher, bro.
His name's Fletcher?
Yeah.
Is that a giant logo with the McDonald's uniform?
Yeah, I used to work at Giant before I got here.
Slavery.
Your name was Fletcher.
My name is Fletcher.
There's no fucking way your
name's
Derek.
My name is Fletcher.
No, it's not. It's Fletcher.
Are you stupid? It says right there.
It's not Anton, dumbass. I'm sorry to be
Fletcher. Language, language.
That's just Fletcher. Just Fletcher.
I'm Fletcher. Okay.
That's Fletcher, G silent.
Fletcher.
It's not the same with Anton not being allowed out here anymore.
Yeah. Apparently they took that guy away.
He broke up with me.
Yes. I found him.
What was your favorite part of this year?
Fucking leaving.
Okay, what's your least favorite part?
Alright,
still being
alright. Are you gay?
No. Take off?
No? Are you sure?
Put that
okay.
on. Or whatever.
I hate gay people.
You want to say that louder?
I hate gay people.
Okay, bet.
No, I'm going to throw it at the ground at someone, and I'm going to sit there and do test.
Alright.
It'll look a penny.
Oh, yeah, baby, look at this.
Alright, bro.
Yo, bro, that thing looks like twice the size of Chase.
Let me in. Do it again.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me shave it. Come on, bro. Oh, we got to turn it like this.
Fuck yeah.
Think
like
I'm gonna bomb an orphanage after that.
You see, this is not anything inappropriate or anything. We're just taking pictures in McDonald's uniforms.
Exactly. And stripping.
We're gonna be working for the rest of our lives.
Oh.
What?
We're gonna be working at McDonald's.
No, I'm gonna be.
Food review?
Yo, boy. I'm gonna be doing fentanyl. That's what I'm gonna be doing.
Yeah, like, can you it's all right.
Yeah.
Not
yeah.
the best one I've had.
What's it taste like? Do like a
pomegranate blueberry.
Okay. 1 to 10.
Take a 6.
A 6. Okay.
Well, look at that. That's sexy.
The fuck is Sammy, bro? Oh my god.
It's a McDonald's uniform.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, I want this.
Fuck McDonald's. No.
No, give my duck.
I don't want the duck, I want your name.
Bro. Ew. Illegal.
I need my glasses.
Get off of me, Chase. I'm getting hard.
According to my calculations.
I'm getting some.
Too. I get some then, but don't drink it all.
No. Break. Oh god.
Hey, baby.
Stop reaching into my shirt, you weirdo. I'm gonna get hard.
No.
Anton, for real, McDonald's workers overpaid as fuck, for real.
Oh god, this would be
$7 too much.
Where did you get this
orphan?
I used to work
at McDonald's. So I got
it. Bring it back to the E's. They should make $3.30.
Wow,
make that shit remember chill.
Yeah.
Not
me, I'm talking
about McDonald's
workers.
There we go. They keep you in the back, you the fry cook.
Yep. You make those golden brown. Nice and hot.
He's got it, yep.
What the fuck? Just got violated.
You liked it, too.
No.
Yo, hold this real quick. What's
good? Yo, we all got to
take
a picture. I'll see him.
I wouldn't suggest doing that with admin over there.
Admin, he doesn't care. It is literally the last day of school. Who fucking cares?
Whoa.
What the fuck? Yo, y'all got a fight? Dude.
That's
all I like how he went for the black
fight?
First.
Yeah, I don't really like it.
He's gonna get his shit rocked.
Let me add him.
Got you, bud.
Pants.
They're in my car.
Fucking put you back in slavery.
No.
There you go.
I got John. Did you come with me?
Okay. Another one?
That. I'm gonna star in that next year. It's gonna happen.
Are you actually going to do it?
Probably.
It's Shrek the Musical. You only get one chance in life at that.
That's true. I'll give you $20 if you star in it.
I'll do it for free.
Oh, look. There's me. Go for Shrek.
No, Anton's going for Shrek.
Oh, be Lord Farquaad.
No, Jesse's going to be Farquaad.
Motherfucker. Okay, be the gingerbread man.
You're going to go for Farquaad?
Third time of the day.
Yeah.
Actually?
Third time of the day. Ditto Mario.
I don't look ridiculous.
I don't know what's fucking funny. The fucking sunglasses at the Burger King at.
Sunglasses are fine.
Dude, I should have brought my aviators. I should wear those instead.
Yo, Mark, do I look ridiculous or fabulous?
Not
ridiculous or fabulous?
Fabulous.
Fabulous.
Ian, drip or drown?
NBA! How tall are you?
Where are we going?
Oh my
six,
god!
6'8"?
6'6".
Oh,
wow.
Final vlog of the year. Fucking yeah. Uh-oh.
Rock, I'm 5'7". No, I'm jealous.
You're playing basketball?
It's SpongeBob. I'm
just
the king.
Yeah.
Mr. Beerman.
We look at stage.
Did you guys get a picture with him?
Yeah.
Yes.
Of course, there's no sea lovers. Yeah.
Oh, God. Sea lovers going to save that forever.
Dude.
What?
Get him in a picture.
What, a picture with the McDonald's?
Yeah.
Even with this one.
McDonald's.
Oh, yeah. I found that from the floor of a giant, and now I'm not giving it back.
Fletcher?
That's your mission.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, why don't you give him the Burger King hat while he works at McDonald's? Come on, bro.
I had that on earlier.
With a giant's name tag.
Yo.
He don't know where he's at.
Yeah, no, he doesn't know.
I'm practically unemployed at this point.
No, what's that one place where you're still in the system?
Oh.
You can literally just clock in whenever you fucking want.
Yeah. The McDonald's I used to work at.
Yeah.
Not going to tell you where.
That's fine.
Look at this dude. Look.
I know. I took a picture with him.
So I can't believe he actually went to sport.
There you go. That's it. That's all. I'm trying to get as many pictures as I can.
Fisher.
Huh? Oh, hell yeah. No.
A slave with his owner.
Oh, God.
Monkey on the loose.
This monkey has privileges. He works.
He's disguising himself.
He's making him look
like a boy. Absolutely. I'm underpaid.
Attention.
Why take camera? I hate him.
Why take camera, man?
No, that's me. I'm doing it for another 2 years, man. It's gonna.
Get that nice lady off the plane.
Huh? What? I'm gonna say that louder for the kids in the back.
Who?
Back
in
my
you?
Basement.
Who are you?
I don't know who I am.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, you give him a one on me? You did a what? I'm jealous of you. You're stealing my best friend away.
Best fucking gushers. I don't know why.
What's up?
Yo.
Braxton, what happened? What happened?
John's getting payback for people ripping all this shit up.
Oh, no.
Meatfest!
That's hot.
John, you had to get payback for people ripping your shit up.
Hold on, I gotta get a better shot of this. Jesus Christ, man. We still good for the
thing?
Probably?
No, I can't find a ride. My ride bell went, so.
Oh, man. All right.
Yo,
dude, did you hear the wind?
Yeah, two fingers.
All right. Go.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh, shit. You gotta keep going, man.
Criminal justice can suck my nuts.
You know what to do.
Your crown fell.
It always falls. My next class, and then.
Yo, Todd, show the people your find, and then demonstrate it.
Don't demonstrate it.
I'm not demonstrating.
Oh, man.
Show them where I reached to.
Oh, it's bad. All over.
Got a little frisky.
Just fucking came on the window. They actually did it.
Have a good summer.
Don't come back. Don't come back.
Be careful. Never come
back. Fucking got it. That's great.
Have a good summer,
how do you
guys
feel, Jaden?
I feel gay as fuck.
It wasn't even that bad. I thought it would be more like. I'm glad I wasn't kissing somebody I was sexually attracted to. There'd be more suction in there.
Oh, shit.
Good thing I was kissing someone I'm sexually attracted to. I'm happy it was just a peck and not like a full-on fucking suction smooch.
I was getting ready to say, wait, there was no tongue.
I was quick enough. That's respect.
Are you still recording?
Uh-huh. I'll just get the rest of the bus ride in. Why not?
It's your turn.
Oh, no. No.
Dude, come on.
No, I'm not doing it.
Where'd I put the camera?
I'll kiss you.
Do you guys know where I put the camera?
Up your ass.
Summer guy.
Why don't you check?
Who wants a kiss?
No! I know Keegan does.
I already kissed him. I don't think he does. I think Sean wants a kiss.
I'll need another one.
I'm good. I'll even record me kicking you in the balls.
Andrew, no, you have to get a kiss.
Ms. I'm Andrew, not.
Can I kiss your son?
What? Same thing? Sure. Sean,
don't be a pussy. Let us give you a kiss.
I'm not being a pussy. I just don't want to.
You don't have
it's
to
uncom-
put out, like, you can even, like, throw this be like,
I'm not,
fucking faces.
No, I'm not doing it.
Real men kiss boys.
Yeah, real men kiss.
No, back
it
up.
It says that in the Bible.
Back up, you
it
fucking
says
faggot.
Kiss their homies.
Back up.
Niggas kiss.